Nigerians in Houston came out today. We are not quiet. Nigerians all over the world in diaspora are not quiet. We share in this great pain, not physically, but mentally and psychologically. We still have our families, brothers and sisters, parents, even children in Nigeria. So we are not comfortable with this. That is why we would keep coming out, keep making this voice heard. Endsars, end bad governance, and end police brutality in Nigeria.